and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. No one hits bigger than the Baltimore Ravens. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. Crab cakes and football, that's all we do. In the land of Raymond Berry and Johnny U. Crab cakes and football is what we know, as we're scaring our opponents like we're Edgar Allan Poe. Ray Rice slashing slid the slippery like Vaseline. I wish I drafted him on my fantasy team. Defenders try to catch him even though they know they couldn't. With every slash and cut he leaves him stuck in rice pudding. Joe Flacco chucking bombs, yo, to D-Mace, Bolden, Heap, and Hoshman's Ode. That's Hoshman's Zada stunting like Hello Denata. That D-line got more power than Barack Obama. That vicious D-line, better look out, dude. Suggs Redding, not a Greg, rushing in to get you. That QB blitz is flying, there ain't no sense in trying. Got everybody jumping off the line like auto-tune. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. No one hits bigger than the Baltimore Ravens. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. Crab cakes and football, that's all we do. In the land of Raymond Berry and Johnny U. Crab cakes and football is what we know, as we're scaring our opponents like we're Edgar Allan Poe. Ray Lou, 52, Hall of Fame middle linebacker from the U. Wearing black and purple turns opponents black and blue. Ozzie knew something, man, when he drafted the dude. Ed Reed on the PUP, but after 6 weeks back to making history. QB Joe Flacco got the secondary looking wasted off a natty bow. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. No one hits bigger than the Baltimore Ravens. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. Crab cakes and football, that's all we do. In the land of Raymond Berry and Johnny U. Crab cakes and football is what we know, as we're scaring our opponents like we're Edgar Allan Poe. And the Raven never flitting, still is sitting on the pallet, bust the palace just above my chamber door. And his eyes are all the semen of a demon that is dreaming. And the lamplight on him streaming throws a shadow on the floor while I nodded, nearly napping. Suddenly the camera tapping as of someone gently rapping, rapping at my chamber door. Tis some visitor I muttered, tapping at my chamber door. Only this and nothing more, how about it, Baltimore? Yeah, you know what it is. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. No one hits bigger than the Baltimore Ravens. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. Crab cakes and football, that's all we do. In the land of Raymond Berry and Johnny U. Crab cakes and football is what we know, as we're scaring our opponents like we're Edgar Allan Poe. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. No one hits bigger than the Baltimore Ravens. Black and purple, black and purple, black and purple, black and purple. Crab cakes and football, that's all we do. In the land of Raymond Berry and Johnny U. Crab cakes and football is what we know, as we're scaring our opponents like we're Edgar Allan Poe.